tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood?
Thank you. reveals hidden secrets about an item, and you can't move forward without taking a picture of it.
If you shop on Amazon, you should use this tool. It's a browser extension that...
Is this thing still freaking out? See, there's two calm... One.
I'm so scared.
Come on. You think she's in the bathroom? Time on this one? We didn't know. It was either like 6 or 7. Okay, what's going on? Jesus. Okay, I'll take a picture of it, I suppose. I think it's actually on 6 o'clock. Oh, there she is. Hi. Hello again. Are you gonna give me the combination now? Wrong. That one's wrong. Edge. Just check.
What the fuck is happening in this house?
I hear music.
Oh my! No! No! I have to go that way! Bro, I have to go that way! No!
Go in, balls deep! It won't let me take a picture. See that? It won't let me take a picture of Madison. Oh, I forgot there's one of these here. There's another one of these. So if there's like too many of these, I'll still take a photo of it, but these cuckoo clocks. You think the hammer would be what you need to pry it up? The point of this is, okay, let's just make them all, let's write these down, hold on, let's write down ages so we know. Makes me wonder, I'm just trying to think, is that like maybe one of the combinations? Because 5 and 6. Six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Didn't work. Ugh, it says, if you need to see if the number's any different. See if the number's any different. So it's not. I keep doing it that way. Let's scroll down. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Man, this is gonna drive me mad. There's two combo locks and we have no hint. It's saying you have to find it. I'm like, bitch, I'm trying to find it. I don't know. But the thing is, I don't know what I'm adding. What am I adding? Because the only thing I could think of is, because I wrote down, are each one's combo, right? This maths then. But what? Where do we enter that? Plus 33 is 89. 45 minus 5. It's just for nails. This, we're going to need a different tool. They still want me to go in the attic. The attic is the last store. You think so? Do you think there's like another? Okay, where's get my calculator out? No, not the pictures. I think I understand it now. So one of the two you add up to get 43. I'll bet you anything, 38 plus 5 is 43. So the 38 needs to have the diamond one actually has to have the kid on it. So the diamond one has the child on it, right? I think that's how it works. Let me just write it down. Okay, so let's see. So diamond, fuck off. Diamond, 38. Next one, square. Hex is 13. Oh, not 14. 13. And then circle is 10. So just because they look like that doesn't mean that's the one you gotta do. So, the circle was 10. So, you know what I mean? That doesn't mean anything. My lighter, just for me to light it, and she was right there. Oh, that's 31. 56 minus 25. Okay, 68 minus 25. 43. So 68. So Grandpa's actually right here. Grandpa's here. That's what it is. Okay, and then this bad boy. There you go, that's Grandma. Or whoever the fuck that is. Is something there anymore. So it was just an illusion the whole time. So now there's a door. Oh, the handle's opening. Okay.
What the fuck?
Already.
Can I slither through this? Yes, I can. There you go, that's grandma, or whoever the fuck that is.
Door.
There's nothing there anymore. It was just an illusion the whole time. The circle was 10, so what numbers are we sitting at again? 50. So 33 plus 10 is 43. So which one had 10? Circle had 10. So you put this here. That's correct.
Yes, the one with the circle. I already have that.
I'll grab this one. This one will go on the diamond.
What?
Carrying too much already.
I'll bet I had it close, but just because it was crooked, it threw you off. You know what I mean? That doesn't mean anything. So I'll bet you anything. Sorry, the hex, the diamond, sorry, the square was 25. So 25 minus 56 minus 25. What is that? I'll bet you 43. That's 31. 56 minus 25. Okay, 68 minus 25. 43. So 68. So Grandpa's actually right here. Grandpa's here. That's what it is. Okay, and then this bad boy. There you go, that's Grandma, or whoever. Something there anymore. Circle at 10. So you put this here. That's correct. I'll grab this one. This one will go on the diamond. I'll bet I had it close. That's 31. 56 minus 25. Okay, 68 minus 25. 43. So 68. So Grandpa's actually right here. Grandpa's here. What it is. Okay, and then this bad boy. There you go. That's Grandma, or whoever the fuck that is. this, sorry, the circle was 10. So what numbers are we sitting at again? 50. So 33. Plus 10 is 43. So which one had 10? Circle had 10. So you put this here. That's correct. I'll grab this one. This one will go on the diamond. I'll bet I had it close. But just because it was crooked, it threw you off. You know what I mean? That doesn't mean anything. So I'll bet you anything. Sorry, the hex, the diamond, sorry, the square was 25. So 25 minus, 56 minus 25. What is that? I'll bet you.
Old. To make room first. Thank you.
43. That's 31. 56 minus 25. Okay, 68 minus 25. 43. So 68. So Grandpa's actually right here. Grandpa's here. That's what it is. Okay, and then this bad boy. There you go, that's Grandma. Or whoever the fuck that is. You know what I mean? That doesn't mean anything. So I'll bet you anything. Sorry, the hex, the diamond, sorry, the square was 25. So 25 minus, 56 minus 25. What is that? I'll bet you 43. Okay. I think I understand it now. So one of the two you add up to get 43. I'll bet you anything. 39, 38 plus 5. Is 43. So the 38 needs to have the diamond one actually has to have the kid on it.